Calvin Davis here with NSME Sports Center in Valley View, Texas at Valley View High School for a preseason matchup in the Texas Basketball Association featuring the Dallas Diesel and the North Texas Warriors. Here with me today is the Warriors starting point guard, Mr. John Joseph. How are you doing today, sir?
I'm doing all right, sir. How are you?
Wonderful. Doing wonderful. Watch that ball there. Mr. Joseph, it's still early in the season, right? You know, you guys probably still trying to figure things out and so forth, but what are you expecting out of today's preseason matchup?
This is the intensity of the defense. Like, we step up the defense, just make it uncomfortable for the other team.
Good. Spoken like a true point guard there, a true leader of the team. And personally, we got to ask you about your personal goals. You guys have a long season ahead and so forth, but what are some of your personal goals for this 2017 season?
Right now, this is the leading point guard. I just want the defense, basically, just to rub it off on the other teammates and just build that chemistry. As a winning champion, we won it last year, just won it again.
There you go. Again, spoken like a true leader of the team, like a true point guard of the team. The starting point guard, Mr. John Joseph of the North Texas Warriors. We look forward to seeing a lot of highlights from him today. And, of course, NSME will be presenting the highlights of today's action here in about 3 or 4 days. So to keep an eye out for those. And, again, Mr. Joseph, we appreciate you spending time with us here today. And good luck on today's game.
Thank you.